Sorry, I don't know that song. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
But... that fucking bowling song would be the death of me. Half the people here don't even know what you're talking about, by the way. I wrote a song called Almighty Malachi, Professional Bowling God. I probably wrote it 10 years ago. It was one of the first songs I ever wrote, and one time I went on Opie and Anthony. And I had no new material, but I wanted to, you know, plug a show, so I had to do something. And I reached back in the vault and I pulled out Almighty Malachi, Professional Bowling God. And not only did they not laugh, they made so much fucking fun of this song. They just said it, there was, you know, they never played it again. And they made me play it yesterday on the radio just to humiliate me. So if you really want to hear it, why? Why do you want to hear this song? All right. By the way, forget that it's about bowling. You're not supposed to know that at the beginning of the song. I'll just play it fast.
You watch me on your TV. Say that my job is easy. Say I am not athletic. You think my sport's pathetic, but you can't judge me till you've walked a mile in my bowling shoes. So I don't get all the ladies. Got a mullet from the 80s. I'm known throughout the valleys as the prophet of the alleys. And as I roll the ball, I cry, let me bowl. The bowling god, the smell of rosin gets me high. Kiss those fucking pins goodbye. I'm Almighty Malachi, the bowling god.
Thank you for coming out tonight. All right, one more verse.
Got a ball that's smooth and all black. I keep it in my favorite ball sack. Oh yeah. I get a feeling in my soul as I finger every hole. And as I roll the ball, I cry, let me bowl it, let me die. I'm Almighty Malachi, the bowling god, the smell of rosin gets me high. Kiss those motherfucking pins goodbye. The bowling, not a single man will try to beat Almighty Malachi. All who challenge me are slain. Come on, fuckers, pick a lane. Marshall Holt, Gary Dickens, get in line for your ass kickings. John Petraglia, Norm Duke, you're so lame it makes me puke. Who among the Pro Bowl sector dares to down his wrist protector? Not that pussy Nelson Burton, tells me that his wrist is hurting. Hey, Mark Roth, hey, Earl the Pearl, I ain't scared to give the ball a hurl. How about Dickie Weber, his son Pete? I'll turn the motherfuckers to cream of wheat. And then I roll the ball, I cry, let me bowl it, let me Almighty Malachi, the bowling god, smell of rosin gets me high. Kiss those fucking pins goodbye. I'm Almighty Malachi, the bowling god, yeah, the bowling god.
You fucking asked for it.